So a recent study by the Gallup organization showed that 70% of employees are disengaged. 70%. So if you have 10 employees, 7 of them are checked out in some way, shape, or form. And 70% of them are probably touching your customers. Does anybody need to leave now? Because you got to get back to your office? Because the person who's there right now might not be handling the customer in this manner that we want them to? Is that possible?